The exhaust gas recirculation temperature sensor is an electrical sensing probe that monitors the temperatures of the EGR gas. Its other function is to relay the signal it receives to the engine computer. The EGR temperature sensor plays an important role in the exhaust gas recirculation system. It collaborates with the EGR solenoid to effectively control the flow and system. It measures the temperature of the exhaust gas between the intake and exhaust manifolds. As the system temperature rises, the EGR temperature sensor sends a signal to the engine computer. To reduce pressure, the computer will increase flow. In this short video, we will take a closer look at the faulty EGR temperature sensor symptoms. We will also tell you how to clean it and its replacement cost. It's the Car Problems YouTube channel. Subscribe and let's get started. Check engine light. The warning light will illuminate if the engine computer detects a problem with any of the signals or sensors. If the EGR temperature sensor fails or malfunction, the system will try to alert you by turning on the check engine light on the dashboard. A check engine light, on the other hand, will not inform you that the sensor is failing itself. Because many faults can cause the check engine light to illuminate, you will need to scan the system with an OBD2 code reader. Engine noises. Nobody wants to hear engine noises, but this is a common issue with a faulty EGR temperature sensor. In fact, before the check engine light illuminates, a knock or pinging noise is frequently heard. When the EGR temp sensor fails, the system's flow causes problems. Any change in the flow can cause the temperature in the cylinders to rise, resulting in the alarming sounds. The noise may also resemble something metallic rattling inside the engine, indicating a problem with combustion. Never ignore the symptoms of an engine knock or ping. It's possible that the problem is more serious than a faulty EGR temperature sensor. Because the problems can cause engine failure, you should get a quick diagnosis and repair what is broken. Failed emissions test. If your vehicle fails an emissions test, it could be due to a failing EGR temperature sensor. In some cases, the check engine light may not be illuminated, so a failed test may be the first indication. A faulty sensor can produce false readings or completely fail. If emissions tests are required in your area, you may be in violation of regulation, which could result in fines. Furthermore, the emissions issues may cause additional damage. During this time, the car may use more fuel, which can cause problems with the catalytic converter, which is costly to replace. Cleaning the sensor. While replacing the faulty EGR temp sensor may be necessary, it should not be your first step. Instead, think about cleaning the sensor first. In many cases, this simple action will solve the problem. Carbon accumulates on the sensor over time, causing it to send incorrect data back to the computer, causing the entire system to malfunction. Cleaning the EGR temperature sensor is simple and does not require any special chemicals. In fact, you should avoid using any chemicals on electronics because they can cause additional damage. Simply wipe down the sensor with a dry, clean cloth. You may notice the buildup being removed, especially if it hasn't been cleaned in a long time. Test the sensor again to see if it resolves the issue. If the problems persist after cleaning the sensor, you will need to replace it. Replacement cost. A new EGR temperature sensor could cost between $150 and $225. The labor will cost between $50 and $75. You can save a lot of money if you can replace the EGR temperature sensor on your own. Clean it. And, if cleaning doesn't help, replace the sensor as soon as you notice any problems. The catalytic converter will suffer additional damage until it is repaired. Given that the average catalytic converter replacement costs $900 to $2,500, this simple action saves you from an expensive repair bill. Hope the information was helpful for you. If so, please press the like button and subscribe to the channel.